Sundaram Fasteners traded 0.99% up in Wednesday session at 10:30 a.m. around sure change hands on the counter. The script opened at Rs. 325 and touched intraday high and low of Rs. 329 and 324 respectively in this session so far. The stock quoted a 52 week of high Rs. 560 and a 52 week of low Rs. 248. Market cap of company stood at Rs. 6,621 crore on 10th June 2020. Sundaram Fasteners company is scheduled to announce its March quarter earning report on 11th June 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 31st March 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 8.87% stake in the company, while the promoter held 49.53% stake in the company. Valuation ratio: according to BSE data, company has a good consistent profit growth of 30.63% over last 5 years. Company has a good return on equity ROE track record, 3 years ROE 28.36%. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 25.48%. Sundaram Fastener is primarily engaged in the manufacturing and sale of bolts and nuts, water and oil pumps. And finally, we provide proper realistic data to trade in the stock market free of cost. To get notification on WhatsApp, send data on 9664551111. Thanks for your confidence.